They are geared and set to commence the works to decongest Lusaka City. This is Afcons Infrastructure Limited of India, the company contracted by government to construct the $280 million Lusaka City decongestion project. The company's managing director explains more about the project.
It's a $1 billion turnover infrastructure arm. As a group, we are present in 43 countries across the world, out of which 20 countries in Africa. As Afcons, we are present in 10 countries in Africa. And more specially, we are present substantially in West Africa. Currently, we are working in Ghana, Guinea, Liberia, Gabon, Tanzania, Mozambique, and Zambia.
Mr. Paramasivan also said that the company has already mobilized to start 120 kilometers works that will take 36 months to complete.
Number one in India and one of the key players across. And overall metro construction itself, we are a dominant player. In terms of roads, bridges, hydro and other segments, we have significant presence. We are present in all segments of infrastructure construction in India. In fact, it will be our proud and privilege to state some of the global firsts we are doing. We are doing the...
Meanwhile, Afcons Infrastructure Limited Executive Director Akhil Gupta has assured the Zambian government that his firm will do quality works.
Organize ourselves so that we can start the work immediately after groundbreaking ceremony. As far as execution of the project is concerned, we estimate that more than 1,000 manpower will be employed on the project directly. Out of 1,000 people, we expect 80 to 85% people will be engaged from Zambia itself. Not only the unskilled and the skilled workers, we also propose to engage engineers and supervisors.
Mr. Gupta further disclosed that over 1,000 jobs will be created for the people.
We are in the process of mobilizing for the project. Some of our engineers and supervisors have already been mobilized. We are also in the process of setting up of the base infrastructure camp from where we will deliver the project. Our first set of plant equipment have started reaching Lusaka since last 2 days. And we are very confident that the physical work would start immediately after with the groundbreaking ceremony.
The scope of the works is to construct, rehabilitate and widen Lusaka roads, which will also be dedicated to bus lanes for bus rapid transit. The contractor will further improve the 9 junctions along the 4 flyover bridges. Hector Simfukwe, ZNBC News, Lusaka.